So never in the history of humanity it was possible for anybody to be successful so easily. This is the world today. It's very easy for you guys to become successful, to become famous and to be renowned in the industry. So what is it? What is the one unique formula? If somebody asked me that, what is the one thing which I should be knowing to become as successful as anybody in the world? So in today's world, the easiest way to be most successful and to be more renowned and famous in the world is you have to be an expert in one single area. Yes, you heard it right, guys. If you are expert in one area, the entire world is going to come to you for that one thing. Let's take an example. Let's assume there are 10 people who are good with bodybuilding or who are good with the physical training. If you want to get trained by somebody, there are 10 people, 10 options are available. And let's assume you have a diabetes and there is somebody who is expert with the diabetic patients. Whom will you go? You will prefer that guy who is known for his expertise with the diabetic patient. So this is the story of today's world. Even if a person is going to charge you more, you are going to be with that person for his expertise. Now what is the reason behind this? In today's world, the information travels too fast. There are plenty of people. There is very less time for you to go and check about people. There are plenty of people who are offering services. There are plenty of people who are taking services. So you have to be very sure before you go to that person and render his services. So in the old days, people used to ask to his friends, colleagues or relatives. Why is that? Why? Because there were less people, less business happening, and there were very few people for one thing. For example, I grew up in a town called as Gadchiroli, and in Gadchiroli there was only one doctor for which we went for diabetes and normal thing, dengue, everything, you know, malaria, whatever used to happen, we used to just go and visit that only one doctor. But now it's not the case in Gadchiroli as well. Now Gadchiroli has approximately 100 doctors now, and everyone has his own specialty. So now this is a world of specialists. So if you want to earn, this is a very unique and simple way of earning more. And if you want to become more successful, this is the only way in today's world, is to do a specialization in one single area. Now if you are a specialist and you know that you are a specialist, so what is the next step? Step number two is you need to connect to your audience, and for that you must make videos. And the people who are not doing it, being specialist is not going to help you out if you are not showing the world that you are specialist in one area. So this is the message for all of you who want to be more successful, more renowned, more famous, more wealthy. Become an expert in one area and let the world know about your own specialty. Thank you very much for watching this video, guys. See you soon.